It's the best we've got. No one knows how to break these hash functions, and even though people would want to break the elliptic curve digital signatures, they don't know how. Elliptic curve is a kind of group system which does not fall prey to the index calculus attack. That would be a technical way of doing it. So because elliptic curves are strange, we don't know how to break them.